India's Praveen Kumar won silver in the men's high jump T64 classification with the best jump of 2.7 meters, taking India's tally at the Tokyo Paralympics Games to 11 on Friday. Gold went to Great Britain's Jonathan Broome Edward, who cleared 2.10 meters, while bronze was taken by world record holder Poland's Maciej Lapiotr-Wild. The youngster got into para sport only in 2019 and is ranked world number 3.